Don't fuck all of Canada's blood.
Stop sucking.